Straight in. Alistair Overy. Shotgun. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for shotgun. Black trunks for Overy.
Just missed with a huge kick. Jab.
Nice left by Overy.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
You can hear that one. Nice kicks by Overy. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
He was able to block that big kick. Shotgun gets caught with that left.
You can hear Greg Jackson in his corner telling him to stay busy, Joe.
Overy with a kick to the midsection. Great job blocking that punch. He misses with the straight right.
Just over three now.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Hard left hand.
Big kick just missed. That's a vicious kick.
Vicious
left hand. Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Hard straight punch.
Strong jab by Overy. Good job blocking the punch.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Oh, head kick.
The kick. He connects with the head kick. He lands a head kick.
Huge uppercut.
Seconds. He caught him with the head kick.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Round one in the books.
And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Some real clean striking on display in that round.
And when you practice on, I stand up is so much better than this. He can't do anything but try to take it.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two. Here is round two. Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're gonna get after it now.
Mixing it up.
Shotgun's right eye is looking pretty swole.
Oh, big head kick
again, Joe.
Side control.
Nicely done.
That's a huge punch.
jab.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Over him with a good punch.
Joey's really starting to connect with that jab here in the second round.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike. Nice jab.
Both men scoring points here.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's, it's, there's so many more options.
2 minutes.
Oh, nice jab.
Good job landing that series of punches here.
The huge head kick is blocked.
And another good shot to the body, Joe. He's really starting to do some significant damage.
Big roundhouse kick. Nice work on the counter.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Oh!
Oh, he got tagged! He got tagged!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Caught him with a big right hand. Just missed.
Oh! He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up. Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head. Beautiful body shot there, too.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, he rocked him!
Wow!
And it is all over!
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! And then he's out.
And now here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 46 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Alistair the Ream Overeem.
Alistair the Ream Overeem, victorious.